Well, in this competition, we've reached the group stage, Alan. Match day one.
Yeah, one of those where you want to get off to a good start. Of course you do. So both sides aiming to do that.
We're looking at a terrific fixture for you today as our main feature. It's Brazil, and they play Switzerland. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
Let's check now on Brazil's team.
Now the shot! Off the post!
Paulinho. Gabriel Jesus. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Neymar. Paulinho.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Paulinho.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The shot's on. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
A goal from Coutinho. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
In front are Brazil. Berami. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Towards Neymar. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Shaqiri. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He went in well. And here's the shot. Gone for placement, and his bearings wrong. So the tournament is all set now. We know the draw. We're ready. Shots on here. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Jim Eiley. Delighted to be involved here in Russia 4 years ago. Seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany. And Germany
to get the equaliser. Out in front of goal. Good block.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. In from Shaqiri.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. We'll catch them all.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
A low ball into the box. Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
Gabriel Jesus.
Coutinho, well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Corner played in.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Jim Eiley,
a chance to break away now. Just the keeper to beat.
Whipped in from the wide area. The keeper can collect this one. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's got got his shot off now.
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Renato Augusto. Neymar. Cleared away, well away from goal. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Firmino!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner for Brazil. Neymar on the set piece, the corner.
Shot on!
It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Waiting in the middle, Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, that's good defending.
Cemayo. Jordan Shaqiri.
Guided through. He's in.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Jordan Shaqiri.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Neymar. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
It's a good game because Brazil aren't having it all their own way here, though they do lead. And one hopes from the neutral point of view it stays this way. It's intriguing to watch. There's good progress with this attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Jordan Shaqiri.
Seferovic. Challenges for the ball.
Berami. Lichtsteiner.
Shaqiri, got to be quick now.
Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Stefan. Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
As the half-time whistle. So good to get the World Cup underway after all the excitement, all the hype before the tournament. Here we are in the group stages still, of course. Second half now started, Brazil lead.
Well, it seems to me from this point that there's only one winner. But if they believe that, the Brazil players, they might be in trouble.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Granit Xhaka. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Harris Seferovic. He's cut that out well, well read. Seferovic.
Could score! It's the crossbar! He's in the clear.
Well, it is an opportunity. Maybe flashing the chance for an equaliser now from this corner.
Corner's taken. Berami!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Xhaka. Haris Seferovic. Cemali. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's a good cross.
Very good distance to the clearance. And they get it away. Gabriel Jesus. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Got to clear it now. Ricardo Rodriguez. Lichtsteiner. Haris Seferovic. Here's Dani Alves.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Now this looks promising. Now the possibility for a cross. If you saw the look from... Shots on here. I'll give him credit. Having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think. This, well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Steven Zuber. Jim Eiley. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Jim Eiley. Work really to read the intention of the pass, and here they are on the attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Xhaka, that's good movement forward here. Steven Zuber. Sherdan Shaqiri. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Lichtsteiner. Josip Dermich. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cher. Now Rodriguez. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Coutinho. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot. Shot well. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to... Miranda! Played away, well away from goal. Bright light, and they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag. From the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
A good control under pressure. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, I like the look of this attack. pulls it back now. It's hit the post and in for a goal. And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Lichtsteiner. Lichtsteiner.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Brazil have a corner. He's put in the corner. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Well, for a free kick, that's a best of sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Gabriel Jesus. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Gabriel Jesus! Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Dermot. And there it is.